had an update from our officer of the day, and we are going to start our National Drivers Championship hot lap at 2 p.m. 2 p.m. this afternoon, we will get underway with our National Drivers Championship qualifying hot laps, and we will have four heat races about an hour after that. So a big day.